ready to go in downtown Los Angeles. The start of new calendar year, and this puck drop is brought to you by Carson Toyota. Underway between the Kings and the Flyers. Viktor Arvidsson right off the hop with a shot ricocheting off a stick to the corner boards. Arvidsson, a wraparound. He scores! 12 seconds in!
Simple. North, south, get it in, but then watch recovery. Put it behind the net. That's kind of a set play right there. Turn, wrap, and Jones does not get the left leg pad extended. You can see how deep he is in his crease right there because he's expecting a jam, I think, on the near side.
Time is up. Arvidsson out of the box. Durzy goes after the puck. He encased. A centering pass flipped on to goal in tight. How about that opportunity for Zach MacEwen? And Quick makes the save.
Opposed to a main Black Bear.
You got it.
Or a Cal Golden Bear, but they don't have a team. Here's Atkinson. The takeaway gets hauled down by Deneau.
Interesting here.
Will this be a penalty shot? It is.
Yep.
So it's Atkinson, the leading goal scorer. Saved by Quick. Atkinson tried to get him the bite on the initial move. Quick stayed with it. Kopitar up the near wall, picked off. Atkinson and Farabee. They crisscross. Pass feathered to Farabee. Out of the corner. Backhanded pass to the middle. Giroux shot. Kicked around in front. Quick down on his knees. And it's scored by Farabee.
The Flyers have really been making it difficult for the Kings to get things going. So the first one doesn't work because of the redirection. But the Kings can't find the loose puck and it goes in behind. Doughty's there. Anderson's there. But see, Drew thought he had more time than he did there. Because he not only protected the puck initially, but then he thinks he's going to be able to make something happen.
I think it's a perfect encapsulation of that. What was the line from Trent Yanni? A mosquito in a dark tent. That's been so appropriate for Lazat. Undrafted out of St. Cloud State. And now in his third NHL season. Shot! Score! Deneau with the shot. Redirected it tight.
Off the faceoff. It takes a little effort just to get the puck. Look at the defenseman crisscross at the top. That's the second time in this game the Kings used the back of the net as a set play. Third time right there, then finally to the front with the rebound. So it's not the first chance. Watch this, Deneau tries the jam. Not that time. Slide right there on the chip on the backhand.
Dumps it ahead, doesn't get it very far. Kempe locates Iafallo with room. Iafallo moves in. Save Jones, big rebound. Iafallo battling for it against Farabee, and the Flyers send it out of the zone. Whistle comes, may have hit somebody in their bench. Arvidsson with 10 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Kopitar moves it to Kempe, shot blocked. Comes back to Kempe. Brown broke his stick for Philadelphia. Kopitar to Kempe, one time, scores!
Block right there, it's great, but the stick is snapped. And Kempe absolutely launches this one. Now the pass from Kopitar to Kempe is right by the man who didn't have a stick. And you can see with Arvidsson again, he's a factor. He's backing out at the right time. He gets out of the way, but look at the placement of that shot. It's a one-timer, so it's quick on release, but then it's accurate. It goes to the top.
He'll walk the line, beat it behind his back, poke free. Here's Brown for Philadelphia, busting into the zone. Brown shot, saved by Quick off his right pad. Kaliev, open ice battle against Connaughton. Kings got to the puck. Runstrom late in the shift. Lazat with the steal. Lazat off the post. Rebound. Kaliev squibs wide of the net.
2-3 goal lead.
On this 7-game homestand. Kopitar plays it to the middle. And it's intercepted by Zach MacEwen. 3-on-2 for Philadelphia. MacEwen across off a Kings stick. Picked up in the circle. Shot. Pad saved by Quick. Off a quality chance from Jackson Cates. Flyers' side of the ledger has ticked up. Kings still lead 3-1. Home run pass. Lemieux scores! Oh, what a goal! Remarkable finish!
You're going to stop here for me again, guys. Kaliev's right there. Watch him go behind the net. And now he leads the breakout. From that point on, Lemieux does his thing. So good communication by the Kings there on the faceoff.
They pulled their goaltender, Martin Jones, wow. Coming to the bench. It'll be 6-on-3.
That's interesting. This is all or nothing.
Hayes one-timer scores. And it works out for the Flyers. And
they get the all right there for sure.
First opportunity. So they win the faceoff, pull the goaltender. Martin Jones wasn't out initially, but then you got the guy who comes on the ice. He sets up right side of your screen. That's the reason he's there.
Bang.
Decisive, assertive, timeout, everyone on the same page.
Third bump, up out by Philadelphia, up into the attacking zone. It's Max Willman driving to the net. Save, quick rebound, save, third try, put wide. The Kings lead by two. A centering pass skids away from Van Riemsdyk. Another attempt from the wall, well wide of the goal. Here comes Trevor Moore out of the zone off a nice outlet pass from Arvidsson. Moore to Deneau. He scores!
It's also that long stretch pass type of situation. Now this pass is more to an area to allow Deneau to jump on top of it. Deneau drives, Moore gets it. Again, the pass, I mentioned, you have to have some skill here because it's a sauce pass over the stick of the defender, landing flat. Deneau just has to redirect it. When healthy to get to that point.
Anderson with a shot, stick save by Jones. It's also the fifth time the Kings have scored five or more this season. Only had four of those games all last year. Provorov, one-timer, scores. 3:59 to go, and the Flyers aren't done yet. Ivan Provorov.
It's felt like this all game long. Even though the Kings have led for the most part. And traffic becomes an issue once again. It's less Flyers this time and just more bodies going there.
Deneau checks his man in the corner. Rotated to Farabee. Provorov settles. Receives a pass from Giroux. Shot blocked by Moore. He'll start Arvidsson. And Deke. Arvidsson over the red line to the empty net. Got it!
So take your time here, get the block, don't overreact. Trevor Moore did after he blocks the shot, he really makes a poised play here. Watch this. He sees where his support is, and he gets the puck right on the stick. There's a lot of times there where some players will overreact, and they'll clear the zone right away. And
Braun from the wall, save, rebound, collected by Turcotte. And he'll hold it along the near boards. The Kings start 2022 in the win column.